Welcome to Genesis Feature Tutorial. Today we are going to discuss about LR issue and cancellation. LR issuance. There are two ways how a package gets delivered to the destination. That is, either the transporter delivers the package in the destination premise itself, or the LR is issued to a person to collect the package from the transporter premise. We didn't have any option to track this, that the LR has been issued or is still pending to be issued. The operator had to maintain an Excel sheet to do the same. In case the package needs to be collected from the transporter premise, operator will now be able to issue LR for collection of goods. Let's do the same in our software. We are in Genesis back office. Let's create an LR. Inventory, logistic, incoming, LR. LR has been created in OpenState. Let's issue the LR. LR can be issued from LR Workbench. Please note, functionality of the LR Workbench will be discussed in depth in our another video. In order to issue an LR, we need to select the status as open and then click on search option. The grid displays the list of LR in OpenState. We need to select the LR which we want to issue and then click on issue LR button. We can select the name of the person whom we want to issue the LR with the help of F2 button. We can enter any remarks if required. Please note, issued to and remarks both are non-mandatory fields. LR has been issued successfully. Please note, if the LR issue functionality is not required as per your business, you may enable the auto issue LR on creation option in profile tab of organization module. Let's see how we can do the same. Admin module, organization hierarchy, organization, profile tab, auto issue LR on creation. If this option is enabled, LR will be issued automatically. LR cancellation. Once LR is made or dispatched from the supplier or vendor's end, there can be various scenarios due to which we need to cancel the LR. For example, due to abnormal transport breakdown, the goods were returned to the origin by the transporter, or when packages were being received, it was found that the packages are opened or damaged, and thus the whole lot is returned. We didn't have any option to cancel any LR. Thus, the operator had to delete the LR so that it doesn't show as pending. Operator will now be able to cancel open or issued LR from the LR workbench. Let's do the same in our software. We are in Genesis back office, inventory, logistics, incoming, LR workbench. LR can be cancelled only through LR workbench. Only open and issued LRs can be cancelled. Please note, partially received LR cannot be cancelled. Let's see how we can cancel an LR. We can select either open or issued as the status and then click on search button. Let's cancel an open LR. We'll select the status as open and then click on search. Open LR is being displayed in the grid. To cancel the LR, we need to click on cancel button. Provide the reason for cancellation and then click on cancel LR. The LR has been cancelled. Let's cancel an issued LR. We need to select the status as issued and then click on search button. We'll select the issued LR from the grid and then click on cancel LR button. Receive entry is already done against this LR. That means this LR was partially received. Partially received LR cannot be cancelled. We'll select another LR and then click on cancel button. We need to provide the reason for cancellation. Please note, this is a mandatory field. Operator will have to provide a reason to cancel the LR. We'll click on cancel LR button to cancel the LR. LR has been cancelled successfully. This was all about LR issue and cancellation. Thank you.